This new investigation revolves around the missing and subsequent death of Dana Smithers, a 45-year-old woman. Smithers mysteriously disappeared in May 2022 from Monroe County, Pennsylvania, where Kohberger resided at the time. Her remains were discovered last month in a forested area. What's next in this saga? On June 26th, Idaho's prosecutors announced their intent to seek the death penalty, citing five aggravating circumstances that could justify capital punishment.